A new mother going through negative emotions like guilt, self-doubt, not very healthy, right? Now, this video is not for mothers who have chosen to formula feed their babies or for mothers who are medically required to formula feed the babies. This video is for mothers who always wanted to breastfeed but got caught in the formula trap, or for mothers who are breastfeeding but always have this self-doubt within. What happens, you know, the baby is born, everybody is happy. See, as a mother, all mothers have this self-doubt. Am I making enough? Is my baby getting enough milk? And when, you know, this self-doubt is fueled by comments like, oh, your baby just fed half an hour before and looks like he's still hungry. Or your baby sleeps just for 45 minutes. Are you sure your baby's tummy is full? Or things like, I used to leak like crazy. You don't even use breast pads. And this, you know, whole conversations, these conversations can really push the mother to fall into the, you know, guilt trap and formula trap. So how does this happen? So once, you know, the mother is feeling guilty, she thinks, what's the harm? Let me try a couple of top feeds. At least, you know, my baby will get enough. Looks like I'm not making enough milk. And when the baby is given the top feed, your baby is sucking less at the breast. Now, breast milk is a formula function of demand is equal to supply. So the more the baby sucks, your body is going to make more. So when the baby sucks less, the body automatically reduces the milk supply. And that is how, you know, the whole vicious circle starts. Now, what to do? What is the best thing to do when you are in self-doubt? Please seek professional help. There are some amazing breastfeeding counselors and educators, even who provide online services. At least that reassurance, you know, that yes, this is normal infant behavior, will make you feel 100 times better. And to answer these, you know, questions that come to you in a better way, confidently. Or, you know, you have some amazing books that are available. I have one, which is the Positive Breastfeeding book by Professor Amy Brown. You have many good books available. So if you are a person who loves to read, you can go for, you know, something in the print format or Kindle. Or if you need that personal connection, seek professional help. Go for a one-on-one consult with, you know, somebody who can help you out. And that's all I wanted to talk today, that if you need help, please seek and get that required support than, you know, getting buried under all the negative emotions. Take care.